GMDSS battery on-load and off-load test procedure. Batteries that provide an energy source for all parts of radio installation, including those associated with continuous power supplies, in case of emergency are under the responsibility of the radio operator, designated as having primary responsibility for radio communications, and shall be implemented as follows. 1. On daily basis, perform onload-offload test, if necessary charge to full capacity. 2. On weekly basis, test by the mean of a hydrometer, if hydrometer not available use alternatively an appropriate load test. 3. On monthly basis, check the condition of the battery unit, its connections, and storage conditions. 4. Results of all tests should be reported on the radio log. On-load-off-load test procedure. 1. Off-load, when no equipment are connected, the battery should read 24 volt or slightly more. Disconnect or turn off all equipment connected to GMDSS battery, then read voltage of battery. 2. On-load. Switch off the AC power and note the voltage of the battery. Press the PTT on MFHF transceiver on a non-distress and idle RT frequency. Voltage will fail depending upon the load. If the voltage fails more than 10%, it indicates that the battery is either weak or not charged fully. In this case, batteries should be recharged. Thanks for watching. If you like my content, please don't hesitate to press the like button. If you want to be updated when I post new videos, hit subscribe. I hope you enjoy.